Cleveland Fire Department rescue squads will be replaced by an EMS unit starting tomorrow. It is part of the city's merger plans. City officials say 70% of the calls to the fire department are now medical and that the merger will enhance services. But the firefighters union wants the merger postponed for public hearings and discussion, but Mayor Frank Jackson says he is committed to moving forward with this plan.